guys, this is Mischievous Hooper, and today we'll be playing some more Pokemon Super Mystery Dungeon. Isn't this the Drilbur coal mine?
That's right. This is a mine that the Drilbur run. But it's not only a mine, it's also a mystery dungeon. The path splits into halfway into the mine. If you take the path on the right, it will just continue on into the regular old mine. The path on the left is usually barred.
I think that's how you pronounce it. We want you to sneak into the left path and bring back some of the red stones as proof. I can't stop listening.
I love the partner. The partner's just a bit like me.
You can't stop listening there for a while. Glad you've got it. So we'll just have to find some redstones. That's right. Do that and we'll admit to everyone that Madoshi has real guts. I'll have you know that I clear that dungeon in no time flat. Really? That's amazing. Yeah, well, that's just how good I am. Never mind, that is a total lie. They'll find out for themselves once they see what lives down there. So, why is no one supposed to go down that left path anyway? Huh? You really want to know? Oh, nope, don't tell me. It's way more interesting to find out for yourself firsthand, right, Madoshi? Yeah, it is. What a relief. That sounds it, Madoshi. Let's give it a try. Hey, wait! You're inviting yourself along, huh? No one ever said you could go.
Well, wait, just stop there, Pancho.
What now?
Whisper. This could be our big chance. After all, Urchin is super annoying, right?
Whisper. I get you. Yeah, we could do that. Fine, then. The two of you can go. Bring us back those red stones. I have been planning to show you one of my favourite places, but I guess it can wait. Let's go check out that dungeon!
Well, where are you two going?
Inside. You're that little rascal from the village! And this is a mine, you know, Wibble. A mine is no place for a child, Wibble. I see. Sorry to have bothered you. In that case, since that's the case, Madoshi, let's look for an opening so we can sneak past these guys. An opening to sneak in? What a part of sneaking! Oh, part of my sneaky zero. You can't do that, Wibble. Don't worry about it. We'll be really sneaky. Urchin, that's not how you sneak in. You've got to whisper to me to say that. But if you want to get ready first, we don't have to go right away. You can get to the plaza that way. You need some mitons, head to the plaza first. What do you think?
Enter the mine.
Okay, let's go.
Uh-oh.
They're heading to the mine. I have to stop them. Hey, Drilbur, look at that. A delicious looking apple tree just sprouted up.
Can it be? Is this kid trying to trick us?
Maybe it's the old distract him with food trick. I don't know if we should believe this kid, but I guess we better go check. Alright, Madoshi, now's our chance!
Huh? What's that?
Someone has to stop them.
Okay, I will.
You there! Oh. What are you doing? Whatever.
Drilbur coal mine. I wonder how many floors there is. I don't know. Because when I watch YouTube, I just like the what is it called? I forgot. Oh well. Oh, sorry, Urchin, I didn't mean to push you. It's rolling roller from Gates to Infinity. Oh. So now, when we put it. Oh, no. I've been set to go after items. Oh wait, why am I using soybean? Good. Good. No.
Oh gosh! What do I do? I've got 20 revival seeds, have I?
Oh yeah, I have. Three almond berries, so I'll help Urchin.
Urchin noticed that HP is very low. Use your own berry on which Pokemon,
Madoshi.
Oh dear. Oh great, now I'm surrounded by foes. Okay. Would be cool to have a discover a manually on this, but this isn't Gates to Infinity. It's Super Mission Dungeon, which is so different than any other Mystery Dungeon games that I've seen so far. And it's so awesome, I love it. I spoiled myself too much by looking at the ending. Why do you keep going after items? Jeez, Urchin, I thought you were smarter. But then again, he's in an expedition. He wants to be an expedition society member in Zan. Geodude? Yeah. Level 7. Okay. Man, how many holes does this have? Move, urchin. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh gosh, that's a little pretty cool. Probably should get Urchin out there. Unless Urchin's gonna hurt herself. Now Urchin grew to level 6. I was gonna call Urchin himself. I guess Urchin does look a bit like a boy than a girl. Now there are some Pokemon that look like boys more than girls on Pokemon, and girls more than boys on Pokemon. You get the idea, don't you? Oh, wasting precious belly. I love how you don't treat Pokemon in dungeons. So awesome. But at the same time, it's not. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, that is 8 of it. Move, urchin! I love how Ember now attacks from a distance and Vine Whip. Oh, cool. Oh, gosh, it says even that in. I love this game so much. Oh, gosh, the way they run. I'm running. Oh, gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh good. Pick up this apple.
Can those be outsiders, Wibblewobble?
You've gone pretty far. Oh, hey, Madoshi, look at that. The path splits into two right there. There's nothing in that tunnel, but the branches broke off, so no one will go in.
That's what Pancham said, right? No, it's what Shelmet said.
We're supposed to go down the blocked path and get some red stones. This must be the place. Let's check it out, Madoshi.
Hold it right there.
Isn't that a place for children to play Wibble? It surely doesn't look like you're thinking of going
into this tunnel over here, but it's
not allowed in this tunnel. Not even for any reason. Oh, so it really is forbidden to enter. For telling us.
Well, that's another way to distract someone else.
No need to thank me.
Wait, do you still mean to go in?
No one is allowed in, so why?
Ignore him, Norm.
You're really planning to go in, Wibble?
Yeah. Is this a bad thing?
Right, you're kind of famous in the village, and not in a good way.
Come on, please! I promise we won't cause any problems.
Really? They don't look that serious.
Look at my eyes. See how serious I am.
I don't see anything.
Then I guess we're okay to go in. Let's go, Madoshi.
I love this.
Wait, what? No one's ever gone in to go my way. That was never going to go my way, was it?
I don't know.
Find the stairs wherever they are. Oh, here they are. Oh, thank you, Chespin. Oh, Urchin. Oh, look how zoomed in it is. Can I switch? Oh, I don't know how to switch on this. Because I know you can switch the character, like, switch to the partner and to the other one you've got in the team. Whoa. What did you do with that? I'll take it. What 40? Oh, I have 40 now, so they don't need to attack me. I think if you get a critical hit, it's very zoomed in. Drop inch. You hurry up! There we are. Oh gosh, how many fools are there?
Whoa. Never protect me again, Urchin.
Oh. Eat, I guess, since my bag's full.
No!
I think, yeah.
Looks like we're ended up in the dark. See, Madoshi, is that your tummy rumbling?
No.
Well, that's a pretty odd sound for a stomach to make.
Croaky! What you hear is not a stomach rumble.
Whoa!
This is my favourite game now.
Whoa, your stomach can even do voices. Madoshi, you're full of surprises. A stomach with a verbal babble, huh?
Why are you even listening to the one making noise of me? I'm the one growling at you.
Oh!
My name's Gabite, and this is my territory. And you? What are you, kids? Doesn't even matter if you are. I'm not going to go easy on you. I'll treat you like any other feeding thief that comes to sweat my treasure.
Huh?
Thief? Who wouldn't do anything like that? Then why are you here?
What was it again? Oh yeah, the rest...
Urchin!
We came here to pick up some redstones. Tell me, have you seen any redstones lying around here?
Redstones, you say? Those stones are my treasure! My precious jewels!
What?
I knew you couldn't steal them, you little thieves!
No, wait!
Come on, Drilbur, come... Never mind! I do not intend to forgive you, thieves! Even if you're a bunch of kids! Here I go!
Okay, let's see. Just use sidebeam. Oh, you missed. Oh, gosh. Oh gosh, I always got a high vibrancy, but I think, yeah.
My treasure! I will not hold on to my treasure.
No one says you had to. Like I said, we weren't here to steal anything.
But you are here for my red stones.
But
I think you should listen to them.
Where did that voice come from?
The Drilbur.
My Drilbur compatriots. Mr. Gabite, sir. I think these children were telling you the truth the whole time. I looked into the kids' eyes back at the entrance to the mine, and those eyes were held not a shred of anything other than mischief. But still, I don't think they're thieves either.
We just want to see what's at the end of the mine. Sure, we came for the red stones, but you said there were some kind of jewels. If there's something precious like that, and important to you, then we don't need them.
You really just came to look?
Yeah.
Well, it appears I've made some rash assumptions. Forgive me. I shouldn't have attacked you like that.
It wasn't your fault. We're the ones who came sneaking into a place we weren't supposed to... We aren't supposed to be, after all.
Yeah, that's what we said. Make it a special exception. So come with me. I'll show you what lies at the heart of this mine.
But really?
Yeah. I'll save and continue, actually. This is my special hideaway, my treasure chamber.
Well, this is amazing. It's jam-packed with jewels. Madoshi, are you seeing this?
Collecting jewels is a bit of a hobby of mine, you see. I just keep picking up more and more, and before I knew it, I'd steal this whole room. For a while, no one noticed I had such a hideaway in a place like this. But then the Drilbur came upon it in the tunneling. Ever since, more and more Pokemon have come to steal my precious jewels. That's why the tunnel to this place was blocked off with a forbidden. Anyone who managed to make it past the barriers, I had to run off myself. We promised back then we would fight off any thieves, but when the push comes to shove, we get all wibbly and wobbly and waddle away.
I get it now. Well, I feel real bad. We didn't mean. I get it now. Now I feel really bad. We didn't mean to put you in such a hard spot. But we did get to see the secrets hidden within the mine. We got to see this awesome treasure room. I, for one, am totally pumped, and I call this exploration a success. So thank you, Gabite, and you, Drilbur, too. Thanks to you, too, Madoshi. I love exploring and adventuring so much, so I get really into these kind of things. But it was really thanks to you that I could make it to this far, Madoshi. I've got to do everything I wanted to here now. So let's go visit my favourite spot. Come on, Madoshi, let's head back to the village.
Oh, that scared me. Huh? Well, looky here, if it ain't Madoshi. Hey, you.
There you go. Did you get into the block path like we told you to?
Yeah, we did. It was lots of fun.
Well, we did.
But then where's your proof? Huh? Did you bring us the red stones?
No.
What?
That. After all, Gabite loves those stones. And I didn't want to make something so precious to him and just stick them in my bag. It was way better to see them and have that memory live in me. Come on, Madoshi, this way. It's nice here, isn't it?
Phew, we sure worked hard today. It's so nice being able to look up at the sky like this.
Yeah, that's true. The breeze feels great too.
It's such a nice weather today.
Now, and our adventure was a success.
It really is the best kind of day. Would you look at the towering clouds over there? They're even taller than this big old tree stretching across the end of the sky. But when you look up, but when the world looks up at them, even they look tiny from so far away, it makes you marvel at how the world
how big the world is. I want to be like those clouds. Like the clouds? I want to whisk away from this village and see all kinds of places like the clouds do. I want to meet all kinds of Pokemon and have all kinds of world adventures. And that's why I want to go to Lively Town and join the Expedition Society. When I'm part of the Expedition Society, someday I want to complete a map of this world. That's my dream!
Wow, so Urchin has a dream. It seems like a pretty good dream too.
I could get behind a dream like that. But I can't do it!
What?
They don't let kids join the Expedition Society. Even if they did, everyone says it's too dangerous to leave the village. Can't do this, can't do that, that's all they ever say! Why are grown-ups always like that? They gang up on these kids and tell us the way things are supposed to be.
But then, if we listen to them, we'd never
get to do anything a little bit reckless.
Well, yeah, if you try to do something a bit reckless, then I guess they would step in.
But it doesn't matter! I still won't give up! I'll never give up on my dream! Never! Never ever! I will never give up! So, Madoshi?
Huh? Madoshi?
Oh, sheesh, I didn't know you were that tired. That adventure must have worn you out. Hey, Madoshi, you'll support my dream, right? Even if no one else does.
Oh, you know that just now. I saw it. That means you will.
Thanks, Madoshi. All right, then. I'll give it my best shot. I'm definitely going for it. Just you watch me. I'll show everybody.
It feels so good on top of that hill that I dozed off. That was a pleasant place, that hill with the big tree. The world of Pokemon has lots of natural beauty. I guess it's a really nice place. But why am I here in this world? Why did I turn into a Pokemon? This behemoth worried me too. I wonder if I'll be okay just staying here.
Whoa. That thing. Could it be this thieving? For the first time, I feel true fear.
Do you? Okay, guys, I'm going to leave the episode off here, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.